It's Brad Walker. This is part 5 of building a gaming computer. I'm going to put in the bracket for this heatsink because it's a special bracket that came with it that is required and to connect it. And actually, you gotta take, when I got this motherboard, it had a bracket on it already. But I had to take that one off because it was the wrong kind for this. And it gave me a bracket, so I'm just gonna put it in the holes. And I have another piece. This piece right here, it's sort of smooth. It's like a sticker on it, like a vinyl. So, and this is the part that's gonna go on the motherboard itself. So this is gonna stick through the motherboard on the back end of it. So now I'm gonna secure it with these little bolts. So just I'm pushing at the one side. Now I'm just gonna sit this on the bolts. So, and fasten them to the motherboard. This is what's going to secure the heatsink. It's actually a very, very big. It's kind of heavy, so it needs something like this to secure it, make it stable. I might have a piece here that came with the heatsink. I'm just going to stick it on there and tighten it up even further. And secure now. And that was installing the mounting bracket for the heatsink. So I'll see you in part 6. And that's when I'll put the graphics card and connect some of the power components to the, connect the power supply to some of the components like the CPU, the motherboard. Also, I have to connect the power to the graphics card because it's so long that if you put the graphics card in first, in this particular case, you won't be able to put plug in the power supply, which is in the back of the graphics card. So I made that mistake before, so I won't do it again. So I'll see you in the next video.